Yoso, my name is Shiri and this is the Anime Kill Count where we tell up the kills in anime. Today, we're breaking down the kills in The Witch and the Beast, released in 2024. The Witch and the Beast is based from a Japanese manga series written and illustrated by Kosuke Satake. The anime television series adaptation is produced by Yokohama Animation Laboratory and directed by Takayuki Hamana. This anime's art and concept is praised and I'm not surprised. The anime has an impressive animation and you can barely spot a bad animation in this anime. The Witch and the Beast is centered around Ashaf, a tall soft-spoken agent of the Order and his unruly partner, Gidu, whose soul resides in a female body, but her true form is a powerful masked beast contained within a coffin strapped to Ashaf's back. They are tasked by the Order of Magical Resonance to solve cases involving magic, especially those concerning witches. As they go about their missions, they travel the country seeking a particular witch, Angela Ann Huel, who casts a curse on Gidu and possesses a grave threat to society. Now let's see how many died in The Witch and the Beast and count them up.
だが、悪しき魔女は打ち倒され、呪いの豪華も封じられた。
この町に眠る豪華を解き放つ、
ね、どうしてそんなこと。
信仰を深め君たちをよく知ったことで復讐相手として血肉が通った。おかげでほら、顔の見えない復讐なんて虫けらを殺すのと変わらない。復讐がこんなにも気持ちいいんだ。
死者は
少なくとも5名、それとこの遺体が。
くそ。
どうした？
ヘインツさん、こちらでも新たな遺体が見つかりました。
仇の魔女だ、あの子たちの魔。
俺たちは割と強い。
もう情すらない。
魔女の手によるとおぼしき惨殺遺体が多数出ている魔女事件なんだが、
今日未明市内で6名の遺体が発見されました。
遺体はいずれも刃物のようなもので切断されており、傷口が魔性によって激しく損傷していることから。
撃ちなさい。
それで村長が。
なんてむごい、頼長よって一番の恩人を。
それじゃあやっぱり。
お前に命じる。
滅びろ。
The Witch and the Beast has a death toll of 113. As you may notice, I didn't include the undead people in this kill count. I can't help but feel that they are unnecessary to count. I don't know why. You may say they are like zombies, and I have counted zombies in the past, but that's an entirely different topic. I can't explain due to lack of better term, but I find it unnecessary to include them. Anyway, the corpses are composed of 75 males, 13 females, and 25 undetermined genders. With a total of 12 episodes and a combined runtime of 288 minutes, The Witch and the Beast has a kill on average every 2.55 minutes. I'll give the Kinkatana to the executioner Flavel killed. Throughout episodes 11 and 12, Flavel is shown to be mute and she's a witch. She can't cast spells due to her not being able to utter words. But later in episode 12, after the curse has been lifted temporarily, Flavel showcases how overpowered she is because she just commanded the executioner to not exist. I find that cool and satisfying. The Shabby Kunayo go to Helga's mom. Helga's mom started going crazy and killed her 3 daughters. She went insane due to an executioner controlling her and forcing her to do these heinous acts of violence. The details of her demise were not shown. Instead, she was shown dead along with her dead daughters. And that concludes the Witch and the Beast anime Kyoka. Click the subscribe button if you like anime. I'm aiming to reach 200k subscribers by the end of the year. Also, consider being a member of Shirikodo. That is all. Sayonara.